I've worked with the Behavioral Health Department for the last 10 years, and in the last 10 years, every contract we've gotten, we've gone backwards, and I would just like to just get even with the board. I'd just like to be able to just make up where I started at here. I'm not asking for a whole lot, just a little bit.
I work with families to reunify them when they're having issues, and I think it's important for the county to show that they value our work and help us stay here in the county and give back to the county.
I'm actually running the mosquito abatement program, so I protect the public from mosquitoes. So if you have a mosquito problem, people give me a call. One of the things I like to see in our contract is to be made whole again. And what I mean by that is we took a big hit during the Great Recession. Other counties, other jurisdictions have gotten huge raises to make up for the losses. We have yet to see that, and I'm hopeful that this go-around we'll be able to see significant raises to be made whole again. Thank you.